ravening through the persistent bric-a-brac of blunt pencils, rose-sprigged coffee cup, postage stamps, stacked books, clamor and yop, neighborhood cock-crow, all nature's prodigal back-talk, the vaunting mind snugs impromptu spews of wind and wrestles to impose its own order on what is. With my fantasy alone, brags the importunate head, arrogant among rook-tongued spaces, sheep greens, spin falls. I shall compose a crisis to stun sky blackout, drive gibbering mad, trout, cock, ram, that bulk so calm on my jealous stare, self-sufficient as they are. But no hocus-pocus of green angels, damasks with dazzles of threadbare eye. My trouble, doctor, is I see a tree, and that damn scrupulous tree won't practice wiles to beguile sight, e.g. by cant of light concoct a daphne. My tree stays tree. However I wrench obstinate bark and trunk to my sweet will, no luminous shape steps out radiant in limb, eye, lip, the hoodwink, the honest coin, gold leaf, stock, ditches,